people want to know what it is. It's something unusual. It's something that they don't see every day.
Did you see it? There it goes. Meteor lights up the sky in the Midwest last night, right here in Iowa.
Sorry.
Didn't last long, only a few seconds, but it was the talk of the town.
Indeed it was. The meteor streaking across the Midwestern skies, lighting up the night. And News Channel 8's Carrie Gavin joins us with more. So what do we know about it, Carrie?
You know, I didn't see it, so I don't know too much, but I do know that it isn't something that you see every day. And those who were lucky enough to catch it just after 10 o'clock last night say it was a sight that was out of this world, literally.
Phenomenal. I was in the front row without a camera.
Dick Odegaard was driving back to Grimes from Omaha Wednesday night when he caught a glimpse of something he'll never forget.
There wasn't enough time to pull over. All of a sudden, the sky lit up. And about over the treetops, there's this huge, huge ball of flame that was changing colors that went east.
This dashboard camera video from a Howard County Sheriff's Deputy squad car shows you what that fireball looked like.
The first thought that went through my mind was the shuttle returning into the atmosphere. It's that sort of an image.
That's similar, possibly,
to what hit last night.
Herb Schwartz is a lecturer at the Drake Municipal Observatory. He says meteors are common, but the light show Wednesday night was rare.
Most meteors are not that large. Most meteors appear over water and are not seen by the public. This one was unusual. It was over a populated area.
While most meteors are fairly small in size, about the size of a pebble, Schwartz estimates this one was about a meter in diameter.
As it compressed the air, it started to glow, and that was the glow that you saw.
Not only did the large fireball light up the sky, it also caused some rumbling on the ground.
Keep in mind, when this thing is going at 18 to 20,000 miles an hour and builds up a shock wave in front of it, that shock wave will hit the ground.
I've seen several YouTube videos of it, none that would compare to what I saw. I was in the front row.
Now, NASA is trying to confirm whether it was a meteor or an asteroid. Now, that fireball was seen in at least five different states last night. Now, the National Weather Service in the Quad Cities reported that the smoke trail that was coming from it picked up on their radar at 24,000 feet. Quite a sight, Kevin.
Lots of people talking about it, that's for sure. Thanks, Carrie.